Disclaimer, y'all, before you enter the video, I want y'all to comment y'all Instagrams, because the next video I'm doing, we're going to be right in Instagram outfits, you know what I'm saying? And comment, if y'all make music, comment to SoundCloud too, because the video after that, you're going to be right in SoundCloud. Let's go and get to that video, let's do it.
Go to Marcus.
Yo, man, what is good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Marvin. For today's video, we got a little video, man. I'm going to be taking this, you know what I'm saying, this gay test, you know what I'm saying? Because a lot of people be like, bro, you're gay. You feel me? I'm like, bro, I don't even swing that way, but like, you know that. You know what I'm saying? Cause I pull all the people, like, regardless. Cause I'm him. You feel me? But we're gonna be taking this test today, man. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, post notifications. You know what I'm saying? Let me get to the video. You know what I'm saying? But look. Before we get to the video, bro, I wanna get my homeboys' opinions. So that's what I'm finna call them up and see if they think I'm flamboyant. You feel me? Yo, I got a question.
Yeah.
Do you think I'm gay?
I'm fam. Give me my fucking bag! Oh, fucking now!
Oh. Alright. Let me call another one up. He was just tripped. His phone died. I ain't gonna let his phone die. Question. What movie is this blurry screen cap from? I don't know, but we're gonna take a guess. We're gonna take this one. That was wrong. Okay, cool. Who are these women? Girls Around. Girls Around. That's a wild name. What's Carly Rae Jepsen album will gay people never shut up about? This one got a lot of colors on it. I'm gonna pick this one. I knew it. I don't even think I'm supposed to be getting these right, though. Which coffee is more gay? Okay, look. See, me, I'd rather drink both. You feel me? But let's try it out, okay? Hot person. Let me get a Starbucks coffee. Make it hot. I'm trying to. Let me get an iced coffee. It gotta be the ice one. I knew it. Who is this? Some girl named Chloe. Okay. Which of the following is most likely not gay? Okay, you got on Vans, first of all. So you're already a little iffy to me. I don't like that. But I'm going with this one. Finish the lyric. Lady Gaga is Italian. I didn't even know that. I swear I'm not gay. Which Wikipedia section would a gay person go to first? They like to know more about their personal life, but they good with their career too, you know what I'm saying? Personal life, I know. What's the form that's not a gay superpower? Okay, if you're walking fast is kind of zesty to me, you know what I'm saying? Being on time, black people, we never on time, so I don't know about that one. Tweeting, go back and forth in the drama, that's kind of weird, but chill out. Telepathic communication with other guys, with other gays. Being on time, I knew. Oh, not. I didn't mean to get that one wrong. Oh, my bad. Which video game character is a gay person most likely pick? Okay. Pick the gay going through it. That's going through it. He's going through it. What? What movie did Tyra Banks famously dance with a bottle of ketchup? Bottle of ketchup. Okay. What kind of bread did gay people bake the most in quarantine? It was a trick question. I knew it. I'm him. You know what I'm saying? I knew it. I knew that one. Do you know what OnlyFans is? Who? Oh, why are you scrolling back up? Chill. Why are you scrolling up? Stop being fat. Hold on. Wait. Chill, give me a second. Scrolling up, being fat for, bro. What are you doing? Who are these people? Britney Spears famously said that she is skinny as a needle. Okay. Which aisle did gay people get lost in growing up? Dancing on my own. Oh, snap. I'm already knowing. Dude, though the candle aisle is pretty gay too. It is. LOL. If you put the following songs on at a party, which will not make gay people scream? Not Which one with Nas? Okay. Which Ariana Grande song is a gay cult classic? Boyfriend Gots to Be Into You, okay. Grindr is a primarily a dating app. Grindr? I don't know. Okay. Which cocktail is sometimes called gay water? What name comes to mind when you see this hat? Brenda. It's like a Brenda. That's Brenda, though. You feel what I'm saying? Who's the queen of pop? Okay. Which way would a gay person say his phone? I say my phone is always set up straight. You know what I'm saying? Every time I don't set mine up sideways, it's always straight. So which way would a gay person set their phone? I'm gonna say sideways. You know what I'm saying? If Google Maps said it will take 20 minutes to walk somewhere, how long would it take a gay person to get there? They take the shortcut. I said 20. 15, okay. What are Mariah Carey fans known as? The Lambs? The Mams? The Dental Dams? Which feature do gays most like on Instagram? Okay, I knew that. What do you think of when you hear So Emotional by Whitney Houston? This, right? Please tell me you know who this is. Yes. I don't. And lastly, this quiz is really not that serious, and obviously all gay people are very different, and we get it. You're not that kind of gay. Now go and complain about not liking pop music, never watching Drag Race, and hating. I'm not gay. I'm straight. You feel what I'm saying? The female love your boy. I love the female. You feel what I'm saying? But which one would be right? This one? Right? Oh, the wrong one. You scored better than 12% of all the other tests. Huh? Wait. You were 100% gay and all. Wait a minute, fool. Hold on. Wait. I'm lost of words. This is not true. You know what I'm saying? It's just a little quiz test. You feel me? Don't worry about that by some of my search history, but listen, that's not true. Listen, I want y'all to, hold on, bro. Hold on, look at my face. Know what I'm saying? Look, listen. That's not true. It was a quiz test. You feel what I'm saying? None of that was true. You know? So, none of that was true at all. I'm just lost for words. But
you, is it? Yeah.
This is my jam, though.
We like fans.